In the word burnout, we're up to the letter R. R stands for rhythm. Our lives are about harmony and rhythm and actions and things that we do. And when you're burned out, you're out of rhythm. You're not in sync with how you operate. Through our lives, we learn traits, we build up habits, routines, a variety of different things. And what happens is when you're out of rhythm, those things become more problematic, or in many cases, you skip them. One of the things that I see often in people that are burned out is they skip the things that they enjoy doing because they don't have time. Yes, you do. You've got 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, 365 days a year. Unless it's a leap year, you get a bonus day. Don't work that day. Pro tip, take that day as a vacation day. Use that day as a day of reflection. Enjoy yourself. Do whatever you want. Don't work on February 29th. Put in that vacation time now if you haven't already. But back to our regularly scheduled program. When you're not in rhythm, everything becomes harder, even to the point of getting out of bed or going to the gym or meeting up with people that you normally meet or being prepared for meetings, being prepared for dinner, being prepared to help your kids with homework, being prepared for anything. When you're out of rhythm, it's as if you're not quite on the same road that you should be on. You're driving on the shoulder and everything's coming up. You're running over things. You're hearing clunks in your car. Everything is a mess. And it's because you're not taking care of yourself. You're out of alignment. And if you're not in alignment, again, your body is going to be trying to compensate for the problems that you're dealing with. And when that happens, you have a situation where the energy that you need to repair the damage that we do to our bodies on a daily basis won't be there because it's too busy addressing your out-of-rhythm situation. The key is to get back into rhythm. The key is to get back to your true self or your true north. And to do that, you need to get to come to grips with the fact that there's something wrong. You're out of alignment. There's something going on that has led you to this burned out state. It doesn't cure itself. Anybody that says it does, it doesn't. Even taking a couple weeks vacation to get away from everything, you want a life that you don't have to take a vacation to get away from anything. Come on. And I see that. Oh, I need a vacation to get a break from all this hard work. Well, when you get back, guess what? You're going to have 2 weeks of work that you didn't get to do on top of your normal stuff. That's why you hear people grumbling all the time about going back to work, is because their workloads are not manageable. And that's a systemic problem across businesses all over the globe. We're being asked to do too much, and oftentimes we don't have enough resources to do it. That's the reality of things. The key is to find alignment with what you can do and specialize in the things that only you can do. And that's a hard conversation with your employers. That's a hard conversation with your family, your friends, your partners, your kids, everybody. The key is you can only do so much. You're not going to be able to get everything done. I know that's a spoiler alert. We won't. There's no shortage of work, which is a good thing, which means there's things for us to do. The key is to be able to get in alignment and get into a rhythm of being able to do the things that we need to do. Next up on the letter chain is the letter N.